across our region once again throughout your morning. I'll keep you up to date right here, starting at 7.
Suspense. Oh, boy. This is today's popover.
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time.
We're back with Martha Stewart, and we've made this beautiful bread pudding.
Well, you haven't made it yet. You haven't finished it.
We're making this beautiful bread pudding from her new show, Martha Cooks. All right, let's finish this up.
Everybody says, fool, nothing you can do. Never gonna see her with the likes of you. I say, watch and see.
This is a nationwide test.
The woman, and she won't be true.
Nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
About the weather details.
2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test.
You know, there's this thing called age, and it sucks. So I use InstaFlex Advanced.
If you're over 50, imagine you could turn back the clock.
This product, I'm telling you, it works.
InstaFlex Advanced is the...
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test.
Antacid after antacid all day long. But with Prilosec OTC, just one pill a day blocks heartburn for a full 24 hours. For one.
And lock the sizzle and baby.
The civil authorities have issued a required monthly test for all of North
Dakota. Knowing I knew I never could, know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you.
The civil authorities have issued a required monthly test for all of North Dakota beginning at 1:23 p.m. and ending at 2:23 p.m. This is a required monthly test of the North Dakota Emergency Alert System. This concludes the test. The civil authorities have issued a required monthly test for all of North Dakota beginning at 1:23 p.m. and ending at 2:23 p.m. This is a required monthly test of the North Dakota Emergency Alert System. This concludes the test. No action is necessary. The civil authorities have issued a required monthly test for all of North Dakota beginning at 1:23 p.m. and ending at 2:23 p.m. This is a required monthly test of the North Dakota Emergency Alert System. This concludes the test. No action is necessary.
Consumers that are buying fuel, and really we're all consumers, and so
when you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
I really got a thing for my lipstick lover, 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 lover. I do anything for my lipstick lover.
Took time, but I admit it. It still hurts even after all these years. And I know that next time.
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency covering the United States from 2:20. This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
For technology and competition policy, so he...
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
So you'd think that you'd put a red tip on one and a blue tip on another.
That seems easy to do.
Right.
But you don't see it. Yeah.
Yep. There is, we are expecting a national emergency alert system test that is coming down in just moments. I know that I've already heard some cell phones from around the building. And so we are waiting for that. Millions of cell phones and radios across the country. This is all no cause for alarm. We do expect a test in just moments from now. So again, this is just a test that's going to be coming through, and we have, it'll happen with your cell phones, it'll happen all across the country today. It is America's emergency response test. And so don't be alarmed. There's no cause for alarm. It is just a test. We do weekly tests often here on KFGO, so we have some muscle memory about how they sound. The cell phone is a little bit alarming, but we expect that to come in just...
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
Just on time, and as expected, that has been a test of the emergency alert system, a nationwide test here. And if you haven't received it on your cell phone, we expect those to be coming through. I know sometimes it doesn't match up exactly, and so some of them got it before the test came through on the radio. Some of them will get them after. And so, again, no cause for concern, just a nationwide test of the emergency alert system here on KFGO Fargo.
We have got Mr. Fix-It, Tim Noteboom, in the studio. If you've got a question about home maintenance or repair, you can text that into 3527.
I'm counting down until we say hello. Every touch is...
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
Meridian Property Management offers a fantastic selection of brand new rental houses.
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
Help by supporting participating sponsors who dedicate a portion of their sales to help save lives of children in our community.
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
With a football. I believe in Achilles surgeries at 39 years old, and I believe in science, but that's just me.
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
By week, he trounces Daniel Jones. Then week 9, toe-to-toe with Herbert, you can't tell who's better.
Immortal words of reigning pop lord Taylor Swift. He's gonna hate,
hate. Whoa, what am I doing?
Oh my God, my Taylor Swift freak flag is showing. So sorry, hang on. Because after 12 sold-out tours, Nickelback is here to stay.
I hate the places that we go.
And they'll be at the Fargo Dome Thursday, October 5th. And we have your last chance tickets. Text Nickelback to 701.
Kicking your ass would be a pleasure.
280-1051 to enter to win a pair of tickets.
Am I going
to
hear you?
This is a nationwide test of the emergency alert system issued by the Federal Emergency Management Agency covering the United States from 2:20 to 2:40 p.m. Eastern Time. This is only a test. No action is required by the public.
Kick Murphy's Fall Tour 2023. Saturday, October 14th at Shields Arena.
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Let's see. Yeah, we play this one.
We're the Blacktop.
And this one.
1970-something.
And, yeah, we play some of this.
Got a lover.
And, oh, yeah, and more of this.
Bye-bye, love, I'll catch you later.
Playing real country on Thunder 106.1 and 98.3.